a really difficult development over the past 10 years. There's been a mining company that's been prospecting at the watershed base of our fishery, and they've discovered the largest concentration of gold, copper, and molybdenum in the Northern Hemisphere. So the possibility of that being exploited is a real threat to the future sustainability of the fishery. That's something that, as fishermen, we're very frightened about. And then, as people who love Alaska and love the place where my family's from and where my family continues to live, that's also very concerning to think about hard rock mining in that area if this mine is allowed to go forward, if the state allows the permitting process to be ratified. That would be very awful for us as fishermen. It's my opinion that the more that chefs, small retailers, and home buyers look to support by eating Bristol Bay wild salmon, that will help draw a larger public and kind of governmental interest in this amazing resource, this amazing wealth of salmon that is very special and unique to that area.